Okay, pilots. I'm going to show you how I do a little camoing. I've took a dark color green, and I've just put some splotches here and there with it. And you'll see, I can just take my light green, kind of work around edges and things. All done in one coat. It ain't gotta be all in one coat.
We're just sitting here feathering it in. This is old World War I stuff now. They just took a paintbrush and whatever would stick to that canvas. I'm gonna try to get your edges there. Don't get too heavy. Start frying it. Boom. And then every once in a while, just kind of pull up you can, get that little drip off the end of it there. Here. You can tell or not, that's the Dynam box sitting up underneath. Gotta get down in them hinges and them flaps. I mean, flaps. Those are on edges there. Thank you.
trying to get in all them little door seams. Take some black and go in there. It just don't get down in that seam. These mosquitoes is eating me alive. A little bit more to do on the front. Just a slight difference of color. Just a slight. I gotta go back and cover it. Can you see where it's doing the checkerboard on them two panels there? Just a little bit of a difference of a color. But I'll let that dry a little while longer. Put nothing on it. I'm out.